It was the 36th time that he broke my heart.